love your phone? Will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone? Oh no! All the places we could go, when we're not stuck in.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. I'm your match commentator Derek Ray at the microphone, and sitting alongside me is the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a live division rivals contest. Stuart, how do you see this one going? And they have possession again. It looks promising. Well, able to close down the shot.
Goalkeeper blunder. Oh, there it is! The mistake punished to the maximum, and the goalkeeper left distraught. Huge error.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. Jota. An effective challenge. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Raul Jimenez. Great opportunity.
And a goal! A quick one too. And they've turned this game on its head.
Well, a second goal for them here. Oh, fancy footwork. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Tielemans, Raul Jimenez, Kovacic, quick thinking defensively, Azpilicueta. I must say this looks promising, and he's made headway, and that's fantastic goalkeeping to get across and deal with the danger. And there's the delivery, not fantastic defending, let's see if it helps the opposition. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Trippier. Well, the pass not finding its target. A chance to eat into their lead. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Jimenez. Here's Tielemans. Well, racing past his man. Tielemans. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Showing a real desire to win it back. Raul Jimenez.
And is he going to do it? Kovacic!
And pushed onto the woodwork.
Oh, and he puts away the second chance. Goalkeeper error.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, he might have been tempted to caution him, but didn't, Stuart.
Yeah, and I like that from the referee. It's not a yellow card for me.
Mateo Kovacic. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Can they keep it out? And there it is! An almost intuitive piece of finishing. The ball rolling again in what has been an utterly one-sided match. Might be a chance here.
Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Now, what can they produce on the flank? And a fine cross. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Chance here.
Just couldn't get it through.
Well, you won't see too many better saves than that. It was just brilliant.
An effective challenge. Did well to win the ball back. Oh, a vital interception. Not quite the clearance they were hoping for.
And this situation could be dangerous.
Well, I think it's fair to say he really should have been able to give the keeper a test from there. And possibilities here.
Oh, he's through here!
And running through to the keeper.
So nearing the break here, and it's not going to plan at all for the visitors, we have to be honest. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, what can you say?
Oh, Stuart, this is... they might be onto something.
And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first-half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. And he's through here.
And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
The pass could do damage. Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
Delivering it. And still dangerous. Shot attempted. Well, closed down straight away.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. Well, opportunity it is. And up for grabs off the keeper. And the keeper hangs on at the second attempt.
Well, he's done really well, hasn't he? Great stop and then the reaction.
Well, that's wonderful attacking play.
And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder. And the finish is so clinical. He just rolls it past the keeper, cool as you like.
Here it is now, a substitution. Mateo Kovacic. Well, they couldn't keep possession. And Neymar, he's in here. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
That is that for the first half here.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Neymar. And the counter attack is on. Options available. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Raul Jimenez. Now the task is to remain focused.
A goal! We're really being spoiled! This is attacking football at its finest!
Crossing opportunity. Can he put it away? There's still danger here. No time for cool heads. fighting strongly to win the ball.
Can he finish? A goal! He's dispatched it, much to the sheer delight of the fans.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Tremendous ball played through. Credit to them for winning back possession. Kovacic! Well, after that attempt, gobbled up by the keeper. Is it going to be? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture.
Number 10, Diogo Jota. Number 14, Raul Jimenez. And number 5, Thomas Sanchez.
Now the delivery. Well, the keeper very decisive. Corner once more.
11, Edinson Cavani. And number 19,
and taken short.
Brozovic.
Cavani might fancy it. Not really the ideal clearance. Could be a chance to break here. Effective pressure to regain possession. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And into the last 30 minutes now. He's in with a chance. Can he find the net? It's still alive. And he's fired it against the post. And this situation could be dangerous. Well, the goalkeeper got there in the end.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic. This has been a top-class display today. Just look how many chances they've created. And if they want to, they could score a hatful of goals here.
Bad pass. Well, sloppy in possession. Bodies forward, and the break looks on. Cavani might fancy it. Well, it wasn't the best piece of finishing, in all honesty. Goal kick.
Yeah, it was all good until that final effort. Just shows you how devastating they can be on the break, though.
Well, they've been getting the substitute ready, and now they will make the personnel change. Cavani. In behind for him to chase. And quite simply, wide of the target. Spot on with that tackle. And intercepted it. Tielemans. And he's made headway. And up for grabs off the keeper. And he gobbles up the second chance. Disappointment for the keeper. No wonder he's asking questions of his defence. Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. And a timely intervention. And into the last 15 minutes of action. Cavani, and a goal to delight the fans! Just what they were hoping for! That is a wonderful challenge, and they've kept the ball to boot. This looks more than decent. Well, he has cause to be grateful to his teammate. And they do like to press whenever they can. The high press was very much on. Chance for Cavani! And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined! How can he take them on and beat them? Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. Well, you've got to classify that as a poor attempt. A long way wide. possession changes hands, the interception there. Cavani, in position, a goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, we're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Number 21,
Cavani, the pass not quite up to scratch. Untidy on the ball. Mertens, Tielemans, a wonderful intervention. Sustained pressure, and now they have the... Oh, big chance! Now he'll be irked with himself, ran into an offside position. And a poor ball. And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the...